Try combining music theory and technique, downpicking and counterpoint, for example.